Hi, are you one of those parents who yells and shouts at your teen? These days, most parents are of teens. But what I want to tell you is that if you're one of them, you could actually be encouraging him to do more and more of the same thing. Keep watching to know more about this. I'm Bimal Raj. I'm the founder of my training and coaching company, Orange Talks. And I've been studying parenting for about 20 years. And I'll tell you one day why I say I study parenting for about 20 years. All right? Now, there are a few things that you need to understand about teenagers. I'll tell you in a nutshell, a couple of things. First, their brains are not developed and it's not matured. All right. The second one is that they constantly crave for brain stimulation. And the third one, which is a damaging one, is that they do not differentiate between good brain stimulation and bad brain stimulation. For them, it's like saying there's no good publicity and bad publicity, it's just publicity. It's the same with them, with their brains when it comes to stimulation, all right? Now, you need to understand what is called reinforcement. Reinforcement is something that makes somebody behave in a particular way, okay? Now, reinforcement is the core of getting things hardwired into the brains of your teenagers. There are positive reinforcement and negative reinforcement. I don't have time to get into that. But just understand that when you yell when you shout at your teen, that can become a positive reinforcement for your daughter or son. Okay, for her, why is it a positive reinforcement? Because she is getting your undivided attention. Plus, she gets the feeling that she's able to manipulate and control your emotions at her will. Alright? Now, this particular thing can encourage the same behavior to happen again and again because it is giving her a subconscious high. So, as a parent, decide what you want. Do you want to have the last word in an argument, or do you want a child that respects you for your strength because you refuse to get entangled in a word duel or in an argument, or to have the last word or a flurry of emotions coming out? That is how your child will start respecting you, when you keep your calm and show that you are the authority and you cannot get drawn into their level and play at their level of emotions and fights. Alright, please like the video if it makes sense to you, and do share the video. It might help somebody out there, somebody you may not even know. And please do comment about what I shared, because this is something very, very common that I see, not just with parents of teens, but parents all across. Thank you very much.